Welcome to How-FixIT, and today we'll show you how to replace fan on GeForce GTX 1060. To disassemble graphics card, you'll need only Philips screwdriver or Philips 2.0 if you're using How-FixIT screwdriver set. You will also need anti-static brush and thermal grease. In the description, I'll leave links to all necessary tools and spare parts. Remove screws on the back side of graphics card. Turn over and remove top panel with fans. Put the graphics card aside, it's no longer needed. Remove the screws that are located between the fan blades. This connector is quite difficult to disconnect, so it is better not to pull on the wire. There is a risk that you can tear the wire from the connector, so you can use tweezers to open it. By this part number, you can buy a compatible fan of your manufacturer graphics card. And in the description under the video, I'll leave a link where to buy a new fan for the Palit GeForce GTX 1060 dual graphics card. Now go to reverse assembly. That's all, I hope this video was useful for you. You were on How Fix It, and see you guys next time.